Okay, guys, I'm going to start this. I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I'm just going to start putting paint down and seeing what happens. No idea where I'm going with it. And what I'm doing is I am videoing on both my iPad and my laptop because I want to see which one is going to end up giving me a better video. I'm afraid my laptop is going to die. That's one of the reasons why I'm doing it on the laptop. I mean, I think my iPad is going to die. That's why I'm doing it on the laptop. Should my iPad die, which is going to sometime soon, I have to learn new editing video on the laptop. So it might take me a day or two to know what I'm doing. So it's a learning curve for me. I know the software on the iPad like the back of my thumb, but I don't know the software on the laptop. So we will see, but we're going to give it a shot and see where we go from here. Okay? So be patient. Thanks. Okay, here I'm ready to go, and what I'm doing, I can't get the lighting right. The lighting is different from my laptop than it is from my iPad, so we'll see. Don't know what I'm doing, okay, which is nothing new. Let me get a sip of coffee, and then we're going to be ready to go. I don't even know what day this is of staying at home. We're in my third week, I know that. I think it's like day 18 or 19, maybe. Good coffee. Okay, here we go. Don't have a clue. As I said, do not have a clue what I'm doing. So I'm just gonna start to fill in the background a little bit. Light blues. Now, this blue that I'm using right now is cobalt blue with white in it. Where am I going to start? Can't even hardly see what I've just done. Maybe I need more white. Just trying to push it back a little bit. Can't really see what I'm doing. Oh well. I am experimenting, guys. You are learning with me, because I don't know what I'm doing. But you certainly have heard that before, haven't we? Just pushing back. All I'm doing is I'm just pushing back. Lots of water. Put my water bucket right on the floor, so I wouldn't constantly be walking back for water. I'm leaving parts of it showing. Now I'm going to put some blue down here, and then I'm going to change to another color. Okay, I'm going to change colors. I'm going to go to a phthalo blue. A little bit more different, I think. I have to go into maybe a purple. Thank you. I want to go into a purple, I think. Changing, cleaning my brush. The colors aren't showing up very well on the laptop, where they're showing up better on the iPad. I'm going to stand back and look at it, see what we have. Something different, that's for sure. What other color can we use? Let's use that phthalo green blue shade. Put some of that in. Wow. Whoa, mama. I put some more white into that. Lots of white. Come over here and show me. Look what my husband just brought me. Put it in a coffee tin.
I didn't have a vase.
Thank you, darling. Aren't you so sweet? Thank you. Watch you don't trip on the cord.
Sorry about that.
Thank you very much.
I did get the crunchy peanut butter.
Thank you, honey.
And the chicken. Sorry to mess up here.
That's okay. You didn't mess me up. I'm going to have to put some more marks up here because I lost them all because I had to have to use so much white to cover up some of this green, phthalo green. Have to get some water and wipe off the paint where I just painted over my bubbles. Covered up that one up on the top. I'm going to let that drip like that. I don't know if you can even see that, but I kind of like that effect. I have a good husband. He cares a lot about me. We've been married. Both were married before. We've been married for coming up 23, I forget. Been a while. He's been good to me, as you can see. To get a little bit of that green elsewhere so it's just not in one spot. Still see my lines from my original. Actually starting to feel good about this. I don't know what you can see and what you can't see. But I'm getting ready now to paint on some other lines, a few other designs, and then I'm going to quit and see if I can figure out what I'm gonna do is put some white, re-emphasize these white dots that I did have before. And then go and do something like this. Shows up or not. I'm having fun. I was kind of dreading this stage, but now I'm kind of liking it. I like that. Maybe a dash of white right here. Okay, and then I have white dots up here. I'm going to re-emphasize those. What color should we circle those in? How about black? That seems like a good color. Or how about pink? Or bright purple? We'll do it in purple. Try it in purple. See what it looks like. Yep. Using a small brush to do this. Thank you. How does that look, guys? Okay. I think I'm going to let this be done for now. And then I'm going to figure out my editing, and then we'll continue more with it tomorrow. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. I think I have a direction of how I'm going to go. I'm just going to start putting more marks on here on top of what I have, and then I like this down here with the black. I think I have to reintroduce some of that black, which I'm going to do right now. Wash my brush out first. And as you can see, I have, like here, more of my background is showing than over here. And I like that push and pull effect. Fred upstairs, he's trying to break his cage. Okay, I like that. I hear him, but I don't know if you can hear that banging. He's down on the floor trying to take his bottom shelf out. He's so bad. Love him to death, though. I can't imagine life without my Fred in it. Okay, I'm done for now. I like what's happening, and I'm going to go upstairs and have some lunch, try to figure out my video editing. And I thank you very much. Okay, here it is straight on. I'm kind of liking it the way it is. Wow. I tell you, what is this? Day 4. And what did I say yesterday? I like it at the end of each day. can see a lot of my background. Down in there you can see the background. So we'll see what happens tomorrow. But I am liking it. Okay, if you haven't subscribed, I sure would appreciate it. Take care, everyone, and be safe, whatever you do. My husband did go to Sam's today and pick up a couple things we needed, but he did wear a mask and gloves. Be safe.